Lane restrictions are in place today as crews continue to put up signs for the President Biden Expressway in the Scranton area. The changeover began yesterday on Interstate 81. Today, the lane restrictions will continue until 2 p.m. in the southbound lanes of Interstate 81 in Dunmore and Scranton.